Hello, we are in Florida.
Somewhere.
So I don't remember the city name, but it's like somewhere in the west portion of Florida. And funny thing is, we wake up at like super early because we thought there's like a time difference. We thought Florida is all Eastern time, but it's actually, the west part is actually Central time. So we woke up at like 6 and went to the hotel lobby to get breakfast, but they aren't open at 6:30. Anyway, we're heading to Gulf Island National Seashore today. See you there! Tampa Visitor Center of Gulf Island National Seashore. Sina already got her new souvenir water bottle. Holding water. Turtle. Yay. So we're gonna go see the fort now. Yay. So here we are. This is Fort Barranca. The used by US Army to protect the Pensacola Bay and the Navy Yard from attack. Actually pretty nice here. You can see like the Gulf of Mexico out there. So we're actually in the Navy air base. We actually get turned around the first time we enter because they didn't know there's a national park in here, so I had to wait in line. But we got here successfully anyway. And let's go into the fort.
Of the fort, we are entering. It's pretty cool. So the fort is shaped like almost a triangle, and this is the way in and the way out according to the ranger. And apparently closed at 4:30, so if any one of you guys are visiting, don't forget that it closed at 4:30. Fort Barranca 里面这个是全世界的碉堡，是在1800年左右建造的，由美军建的。所以你看到它整个都是很多很多很多的拱门建成的三角形建筑物。它的窗户呢？就是要看不看得到，但它是只有留一个小缝，让军人的枪管可以伸到外面去，然后可以保护自己不被枪打到。那当时的枪呢，并不像现在的枪这么好，所以他们在屋顶上面会开一个小洞。它的用意就是让枪所散发出来的烟雾可以散掉，这样子，碉堡里面在打仗的时候才不会都是烟。看不到这一条长廊已经算是很亮的了。我们刚刚走过来的长廊比较暗，几乎录不到什么东西。这个碉堡是由60个当时的黑奴所建造的，总共用了600万的红砖来建造。其实它的上方的样子，地上呢就有很多他们的半月形的建筑。这个呢就是他们当初打仗的时候的大炮所放的位置。可以看到以前的大炮，因为很重，所以他们有轮子。那半月形的建筑就是可以让他们更换大炮的位置所设计的。
Shut up! Oh my god, we're going in. Hey, 好大的 chamber. Oh, it's a chamber. 到了。It's the chamber. 他跑那么快啊！哈哈，
tight.
Come out, Jinchu. For the little bit. I don't know an end. I don't know if you're going to be a little bit. I'm 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 going to be a l i t其实刚刚跟 Ranger 谈，他说其实真的有很多人因为里面太暗了，所以不敢继续往前。所以如果真的有想要去参观下一个地方的话，其实随身携带手电筒是还不错的选择。就是看一看，而且它很陡。应该还不到伸手不见五指的黑吧，而且它宽是什么？但是我不会看，我不要扶回去。
没有啊，它只能伸手不见五
指。因为它上面还是有灯啊，希望下面不会再更黑。
非常暗的通道之后，我们会来到那叫什么 water。Battery water， 但是这个就不是美军建造，就是西班牙当初在殖民这块地的时候所建造的碉堡。那你可以看到前面那边的马路，其实都是后来填上去的，以前那边都是海岸线，所以他们之所以叫做 Battery water， 就是他们这一个碉堡是用来打。战舰的，他们要保护他们自己的领土，所以如果有敌方的战舰，他们就是第一线的防守。你会觉得我很喘的原因，因为刚刚从灯塔。入场费大人是6块钱，然后小孩子好像是4块多，不算贵。然后你等一下就要过去爬那个看起来很高很高很高很高的灯塔。Okay， 它里面也有包括一些博物馆，还有一些 exhibit 可以看，就是我们等一下要进去的地方。好，那 go 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 go。Ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. 听说有800阶。好，出发。
So we're at Slip Seafood Restaurant for our lunch, and we're having some oyster and chicken and fish. Yep, yep.Yeah, I want to try some.
You stay in the right lane. You go under an overpass in the trees. That's where you come. There'll be a stoplight there.To the right, you'll see
what they're doing. This is the 以前美国海军要造船的时候所用的，但是这些船呢，它没有被拆掉，这些船又起来了。他们现在不是进了海
Turtle trying to make it to the goal. Let's try this one. Swing. Very good. This is slow. No, you're distracted by artificial light. You die. This one. Swim. He has a broken hand.
So he swims wrong.
Turn around, the row is too dangerous. Oops. Yay, you made it.
So when all the four
made it? No idea. So this is the Museum of Four Pigeons. Underwater footage. Cookie also. And drink. 吃吧.
I forgot the straw.